प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं
You have taken sannyas, so you will have to lead your life perfect way. I cannot allow, I already told you, don't go that house of that widow. Don't go, I told you. Repeatedly you are going, making friendship with him. This is not the system. After taking brahmachari, after taking sannyas, you can do all rubbish. It's not allowed. There is a situation of this Gaudiya society at present. Dirty thing we are making. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur identified himself as a sweeper. So all acharya should be sweeper. All acharya should be number one sweeper. They should sweep away all the garbage from the field of bhajan. They should throw away. They should sweep away all the garbage there. Those who are creating garbage, it is the duty of pure Guru Vaishnava to sweep away, to throw away from Namhatta. Because Namhatta, this a field of bhajan should be pure. Otherwise, everybody going to follow this procedure. With red coat, with sannyas, they can all rubbish. So, who can follow whom? Everybody is speaking, I am big. Who can follow whom? This is the situation.